Before we begin, let's clarify the difference between a credit memo and a refund receipt. A credit memo is a document that a customer can use against an open invoice or a future invoice. Think of a credit memo like in-store credit, you don't get your money back, but you can use the credit to purchase something else. A refund receipt means that the customer has received their money back. This tutorial focuses on the credit memo. To create a credit memo, go to the upper left-hand corner and select Plus New. Then choose Credit Memo. Alternatively, if you're on the sales screen, you can go to New Transaction and select Credit Memo. Select the customer you want to apply the credit memo for. Use the same product or service as on the original invoice to ensure it maps correctly. Enter the quantity and rate to match the original invoice. Save the credit memo by selecting Save and Close. Now, we need to apply the credit memo to the invoice. You'll notice the credit memo currently shows as unapplied and the invoice as open. To link them, go to Receive Payment. Since we're not receiving real money, the amount received is $0. Connect the invoice with the credit memo by selecting both in the payment window. Save and close. Now, the invoice is marked as paid and the credit memo is closed. If you ever need to check why an invoice is marked as paid without receiving money, you can check the payment details, which will show that the invoice was marked as paid by applying the credit memo. You can also set QuickBooks to automatically apply credits to customer balances or open invoices. Here's how. Go to Settings gear icon and select Account and Settings. Select the Advanced tab. In the Automation section, select Edit. Turn on Automatically Apply Credits to have QuickBooks apply credits to the oldest open invoices automatically. Turn it off if you prefer to apply credits manually. Select Save, then Done. When this setting is on, QuickBooks automatically applies credits to the oldest open invoices for the same customer. If there are no open invoices, the credit memo remains unapplied. That's it for this tutorial. Now you can efficiently apply credit memos to invoices in QuickBooks Online.
If you have a lot of invoice data that needs to be imported to QuickBooks, you can try Saasant Transactions. Thousands of accounting professionals use this application daily to simplify their accounting processes. That's it.